Thomas asked me on our Telegram channel, Windows Server new per VM licensing. Can we mix licensing per VM and old legacy licenses on the same host? I would avoid that. The opinion that we have is yes, but there are no clarifications from Microsoft. Recently, Microsoft has started enforcing the rule that even when you use license stacking, you must use the same edition and the same version. For example, if you deploy a new virtual machine with a new version, you need to relicense the entire host. So that sort of mixing and matching Microsoft is not allowing. There's no reasonable explanation to that. They do this because they can. However, we had this discussion about a month ago in London with resellers. The opinion that we have right now is that as long as for the legacy licenses, that rule is met, all the instances that are licensed in the old way are licensed with the same version and edition, nothing stops you to also add virtual machines licensed per VM. But what if Microsoft decides at some point to say, you actually can't do that? You will have to re-architect the entire IT. I would be very cautious about that. And we cannot guarantee as an independent entity that any advice that we give right now about that will be exactly how Microsoft is going to see this.